Hazrat Huzaifa radiallahu anhu states, when Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam would get up for performing tahajjud prayer, he sallallahu alayhi wasallam would clean his mouth with a miswak. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 592.